What is up, YouTubians and Twitchians alike? My name is Whale Podcast, and this is Heroes in the Sky. Alright, we are back. Let's do this. We're gonna kick some booty butt. The Atmok incident on Ace difficulty. This should be, again, pretty easy. After I did these upgrades to this shit, plane, everything just got stupid easy. Take out these dive bombers. He's actually hitting them. Damn, not these BF bombers. We want the dive bombers. I was supposed to get a nice little even pack of BF 109s. Or if it just happened to be sitting in front of us. Grab the ones that are in route. Holy shit. We just got hit with a whole fleet of BF-109s. How many are behind us? That was a lot of damage. We shouldn't have done that. That was retarded. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. We just got shredded. Shit. Got a lot of BF-109s on our tail. Always gotta be evading. Seven more to go, and they're almost done bombing my ships. Go, 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 go! Fuck, that was probably a lot of missiles coming my way. Shit, I missed them. Got two en route right now. We only got two to go, so let's see if we can get these two. Fuck. Engine temp, get back. Yes. Thank you. At least we got a hell of a lot of kills. We got to test out that flame still a little bit as well. Man, I always underestimate how bad Ace is gonna do. Ooh, a got you ticket again. Nice. This stream, when I do the episodes, I get lucky. All right, let's do it again. Let's hope for the stealth fighter. feel like that's a bomber. I don't want a bomber, but I don't really care. We get it, we get it. Oops. You just take it. Last time we picked five, so this time we're picking three. I said it was five and three. Recovery pills, are you serious? That's you suck. Let's just put those recovery pills with our other 400 recovery pills. Put those mics away. Let's open our stupid box. You know what? I don't even want to open a box. We'll just open it real quick just for the episode. Maybe we'll get the Reinforced Plus. Brad, we got a UV cannon. You suck. Alright, never mind. Don't forget to play Heroes in the Sky in your free time. You know, like, now!